Well, I think I thought in the second half we played much more aggressive, and I think you kind of look at that, you know. I mean, they're good. They're big, and they're good. They're athletic, and, you know, we knew what we were up against. I think we tried as much as we could. You know, right. We did. I think in the second half we played more active, you know, than we were the first half. So you try to focus on what you did do, right. You know. But there's no question. I mean, they're clearly a top, what are they, 13 now? I mean, they're up there. So we keep it in perspective. You know, I still think it's a great experience for us. We need to do that. You know, if we want to play against the best competition, I think for us, you know, it's all a matter of winning our conference.
Right.
And playing a team like them prepares us for that, you know. So if we can compete somewhat with a team like them and you know, play at least, you know, I wish we would have put a 40-minute game together. We didn't. I mean, they took us completely out of everything we wanted to do in the first half, you know. So, but I think the only way you get better is to keep playing teams like them.
I thought Saunders had a really nice game.
Yes, she did.
Herself really well out there today.
No, she played the same way. You know, I thought she played the same way. It didn't matter if she was playing against Baylor or Marist, or she plays the same way, and I was very encouraged by that. I thought our post kid, Amber Porter, in the second half was more aggressive, and I think, you know, if she can play against their post players and their defense, then we can play against anybody in our league, and I think you focus on those things. So I felt like that, you know, that those are things that we take, and we just got to keep getting better. We really do.
Obviously hard to get the ball on the inside against them, and then
yeah,
it's tough when the three-point shot didn't fall on.
Yeah,
well,
we knew we had to hit some of those shots.
Right.
They're not just big, but, you know, I mean, they do a good job of really sealing off the paint.
Mm-hmm.
And so you're not going to get anything easy in the paint. And they do a great job of not giving you. So when you pitch it out, you've got to hit some of those shots. And, you know, we didn't make them, but you have to hit some to really have a chance. You really do. Because, you know, and then, you know, they rebound really hard, so you're probably going to get one shot,
right.
You know. So, but they do a great job defensively of taking charges and just not giving you anything easy in the paint. So even when you drive by them, somebody's there. So I think, you know, it's just a credit to their defense, and, you know, and it's probably why they're ranked like they are.
That's good for me.
Thank you, Coach.
All right,
thank you.
All right, no problem. Thank you.